Tragedy on Longview Lake after a man drowned. This happened before 10 this morning. State troopers telling us the victim and another man jumped in to save two of the victim's children drifting away while swimming. The children had life jackets on. The adults did not.
Anytime something like this happens where you have kids in the water and somebody's seeing that there's a possible problem with the children, they may not think at that point in time that they need that life jacket, but to help them, you got to be able to help yourself.
The man's body was found this afternoon. His name has not been released.